Here are the top 5 anime from every studio. Part 11, Studio Ghibli. 5th, Whisper of the Heart, my personal favorite of all the Ghibli works, a must-watch motivational movie with a hint of romance. 4th, My Neighbor Totoro, some of the best animation you will ever see coming from the 1980s. 3rd, Princess Mononoke. Winning a couple domestic awards, it was also the top-grossing Japanese movie until the release of Spirited Away in 2001. 2nd, Howl's Moving Castle. This film won many awards as well, also featuring as a nominee in the Academy Awards, one of my absolute favorites. And in 1st, this list wouldn't make any sense without Spirited Away at the very top, the only anime to win an Oscar, along with holding the record for top-grossing film in Japan from 2001 to 2020.